Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at directories on Linux, basically folders that are set up to house related files. Whenever you use a command like lsdirname for a directory, you will see a list of the files that it contains. To see the details about the directory itself, you'll need to use a command like ls-ld. Let's see if I get this working. There we go, ls-ld user bin. So that will show you the directory itself, and you can see the listing starts with a D, which tells us it's a directory, and we see the permissions for the users, the root group, and everyone else. And if we use a command like this, we're basically going to show a directory called bin, but it's bin in the current directory. So there's another bin directory, and we can see it's a directory, and the owner has read, write, and execute permission, the group has read, execute, and no one else has any access. Now if we do an ls-l of bin, we see the content of the directory, and we can see there's, looks like, four different scripts in there, and they're all owned by SHS, and the group is SHS, and they're all executable by the user and the group. Well, that is your Linux tip for looking at Linux directories. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.